Two shoppers go into a clothing retailer, and one of them is 71% more likely than the other to buy something. What's different about them? Is it educational background, or median household income, or one of them won the lottery? Do they have a coupon? It's none of those things. In fact, there's no punchline at all, because that's the truth. One of them went into a dressing room. Dressing rooms are one of the most important parts of a retail store. And it's not only because they get people to buy things 71% more of the time, but when they do buy, they buy twice as much stuff. This is Swivel. I'm Tom Chamberlain from Facecake Marketing Technologies, and with Swivel, we've taken the inefficiencies out of the dressing room and put them into a virtual dressing room that consumers can use in their homes or in stores. And it's the latest innovation from the mind of our CEO and founder, Linda Smith. Linda, can you come on out and show everybody how easy it is to use Swivel?
Sure. Thanks, Tom. I'm very excited about Swivel. Facecake has extensive product demonstration capabilities. We have visual demonstration software that works in conjunction with mirror image marketing solutions and allows users to see products and services in their own image. We have a lot of cool image transformation apps, but I think one of the ones that I'm most excited about is Swivel. It's time to go shopping.
Cool. So Linda's going to go over and virtually try on almost a limitless inventory of things. And when she does, because social is baked into what Swivel does natively, she can share everything that she likes, she can favorite it, she can find out more information, and she can buy it. Let's see what she's doing now.
I'm ready for a new handbag.
So, with Swivel, you can bring everything you ever wanted to buy to your fingertips. Just reach out, grab what it is that you like, take a look at it, and true to its name, Swivel allows you to pass the items back and forth, hand to hand. You can turn, you can see how it looks from every angle. Let's see.
I'm going for a brighter color. Do you like it?
I don't know. I only make my decisions based on Facebook. So
I'll have to post it and share it on Facebook.
Yeah. So folks who use Swivel are able to use to very easily browse and change things on them at lightning speed, offering many, many more times the number of wardrobe and accessory changes that you'd normally get.
I want the purse to be gone. Okay, there it is. I'm swiveling. So I do like this purse with this dress.
Well, I think it looks great. And Swivel certainly works for you, but how's it look on other people?
I think it'll be great on Clayton, too.
Well, let's see. All right, so one thing that we can do is give our retail and brand partners access to our own virtual dressing room called Swivelet. And when they have a platform like that, a deeply immersive 24/7 platform that is, you know, literally in the user's closet, that is that's an incredible space for them to leverage. Let's see what we can do with Clayton.
Well, one of the things about men is that they're even less likely to enter a dressing room, and when they do, they take fewer products. So a great thing about Swivel is a guy can go in a dressing room, try on a lot of different products at one time, share with his significant other and get immediate feedback, and even build up his own Swivel that any user can, as you were referencing before. So your Swivelet is your closet, your at-home closet that can follow you into a retail door or stay with you when you're at home. And you build and build more products in your Swivelet for the largest closet that you've ever can imagine or dressing room. And each time that you use your Swivel, the Swivel gets smarter about you. So I have a feeling that Clayton is going to try on, he's going to dance in your product. Here he goes. Oh, gosh. He's going to go skiing, I think, now. We know the Swivel knows Clayton loves to go skiing. He's working all the time, but when he gets a chance, he loves to go skiing. So here he is. He's going to try on a ski and then be able to immerse himself in a scene and just hit that white powder and get going. And here you go, REI sponsoring. So it's the ability to offer solutions to advertisers and retailers to reach the user in store or at home in a really unique, creative way and for users to share their information and products that they like in their Swivlet with other users, transfer products that they like to their friends for try-on as well, and even their immersive backgrounds, static or dynamic moving scenes.
Right. You know, in the time we've taken to introduce you to Swivlet, my wife could have, in a regular store, she could have picked out maybe like 3 or 4 or 5 outfits, brought them into the fitting room, tried them on, showed me maybe a couple of them. I would have, in that time, cleared 3 levels of Angry Birds, 3 stars every time. I would have. And what we've done here is Clayton and Linda have gone through a dozen or more garments, accessories, many of them suggested through intelligent recommendation engine by Swivel. They've been able to share many of their favorite looks with their friends. And we think that what we've done is really brought the most powerful weapon in the brick and mortar retailer's arsenal, the changing room, over to e-commerce to really impact conversion rates. So with Swivel, we've not only made the dressing room smarter and better at selling, but we brought it to e-commerce as well. And so with Swivel, you're never going to have to worry about seeing your bare backside again in the 3-way mirror, and the mall will always be open.